Yeah, I got this 2013 Ford F-150. We're trying to get the bed bolts out so we can slide the bed back, but they don't want to come out. I've already busted two bits. They're a T50, and I'm out. So this is what they look like. I got a couple of them out. See, they're getting pretty hammered in there. So we're gonna do what we had to do with this one. We're gonna have to weld a nut on it. See if we can get them out that way. Yeah, so we're gonna clean this up. And then we're gonna take this 5/8 nut and we're gonna weld it up on there. All right, let's see if this is going to come off now. Up, down, back up, there we go. All right, got one more to go.